so I purchase a ticket and go to the concert. And of course, as expected, the crowd is waiting.
Yeah, of course.
After 3 hours in a queue, we finally arrived in front of the arena and we went to our gate. A lady gives us this bracelet that will light up later in the concert and will synchronize to the voice of Taylor Swift. We're already inside, but there's still a lot of people are coming in and are still a lot in the queue. And this is it. Let's go inside. Soon the seats will be occupied too. And now the stage is open and we have Paramore for the opening. Finally, the moment that we were waiting for. Enjoy the show! Thank you.
These are songs that I have written about either my life or stories I made up in my imagination. Maybe that's what you think about when you hear these songs played out in the world. But after tonight, I want you to think about the memories that we made here tonight in Paris. I'll be your host this evening, Gemma Bell Taylor. Thank you. Are we enjoying the Red Era so far? This crowd is just my favorite type of crowd. You are a crowd of dreams. Let me tell you why, because I'm looking out into the crowd and I'm making extreme eye contact with everyone. I'm dancing with everyone. We're like in this moment together. You are so present, and it means the world to us as performers that when you show up to a concert and you treat us that way, it makes us feel like you really wanted to be here with us tonight. And that makes us want to go even harder for you.
You were always skipping town, and I was thinking on the drive down. Anytime now, he's gonna say it's love. Never call it what it was. Till we were dead and gone, and Mary checked the pulse.
We can't make any promises now, can we, babe?